Cannes 68, con noi Greg Fonaus, direttore del Forloser del Film Festival, che i nostri spettatori conoscono. Hi, Gregor.
Hi, Mariangela. It's great to be back here in Cannes talking with you again.
And what about your next festival that will take place in November, if I am not wrong?
Right, this will be our 30th anniversary. And for our 30th, we're going to do something called Around the World in 80 Nights, where we'll celebrate a different country every evening of the festival with food and fashion and music and performance and, of course, a film.
Why do you always say before food and wine and before to say film and movies? And I mean, the most important thing is movies.
Exactly. That's why we do all of that stuff and we crescendo with the film at the end of that.
Oh, I didn't calculate this. Very clever, very smart. Okay, so which movies do you will have in your next festival?
Well, I just saw Latin Lover here by Christina Comici, and I love that film. It's a little confusing. It's the kind of film you could see more than once because of all the different characters. Five ex-wives, five daughters, and...
It's really complicated, eh?
Yeah, it's complicated, it's funny, it's sentimental, it's romantic, and it's very interesting. I think that will be our film from Italy to show on the Italian night.
Okay, and then will you be cruising with the festival?
We will have a cruise. We have a brunch cruise. We won't do our Bahamas thing, but Bahamas will come to us for Bahamas night. We'll have a whole Junkanoo festival with all kinds of Bahamian beer and rum and conch fritters and all of that.
Okay, so good luck for the new festival.
Thanks, Mariangela.